For this holiday, we'll be having a ball. Yes, Christmas is ours. Sing out, one and all.
Making Christmas is so fine. It's ours this time, and won't the children be surprised?
Oh, it's ours this time. Making Christmas, making Christmas.
Time to give them something fun they'll talk about for years to come.
'Cause when the full moon starts to climb,
we'll all sing out,
it's Christmas time!
Kidnap the Santa Claus, throw him in a box, bury him for 90 years, then see if he talks. Kidnap the Santa Claus, tie him in a bag, throw him in the ocean, then see if he is sad.
Because Mr. Oogie Boogie is the meanest guy around. If I were on his boogie list, I'd get out of town.
La 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 la, la 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 la. La 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 la. Kidnap the Santa Claus, lock him up real tight, throw away the key and then
turn off all the lights.
Was a long time ago, longer now than it seems, in a place that perhaps you've seen in your dreams. For the story that you are about to be told began the holiday worlds of old. I know you're curious to see what's inside. It's what happens when two holidays collide. Welcome, my friends, to our Christmas delight. Come witness a ghoulishly glorious sight. It's time for our holiday tale to begin. There's no turning back now. Please, come all the way in. Our holiday tale is a tale that's quite charming, but during this season, it's sometimes alarming. So relax and reflect. Feel free to take pause while we tell you a tale about dear Sandy Claus. Twas the nightmare before Christmas, and all through the house, not a creature was peaceful, not even a mouse. The stockings, all hung by the chimney with care, when opened that morning, would cause such a scare. The children, nestled all snug in their beds, would have nightmares of monsters and skeleton heads.
Happy holidays, everyone!
Now hurry along. As they say, look alive. This is one holiday you will want to survive. Jack Skellington came here from Halloween Town. You'll notice his handiwork scattered around. This year, he's decided to play Sandy Claus. But when Halloween creates Christmas, you might see a few flaws. A dark carriage will take you away. Sit back. Rest in peace in your black Christmas sleigh. Your sleigh will accommodate one or two more. We hope you're prepared for what Jack has in store.